Honey, would you like an apple?
Nope, not making that mistake again.
Wait, what? Why are you bringing that up again?
Just kidding, honey. Anyways, I'm really hungry. Can you make me something to eat?
Now that I think of it, no. Why can't you just make it yourself?
I knew it. I should have gone with the elephant as my helper.
Oh, get over it already. That was like such a long time ago.
Anyways, maybe we should try and get the rest of the gang together and see what they're up to.
No. There is corona everywhere. Social distancing, sanitizers, masks. No way.
No, hon. We'll just do what the teenagers are doing these days. Boom!
You mean Zoom?
Yeah, Zoom.
Oh, yeah. I think that's good. I'll just send out the link.
Hey, Adam. Hey, Evie. Looks like you got a wardrobe upgrade. Oh, I love the cruelty-free outfit.
Oh, thank you, Esther. So, how's your beauty regime going?
Well, the lockdowns made it really difficult to get enough milk for bath time, so I had to switch to water, sadly. Do I look okay?
Oh, you look perfectly fine.
Yeah, you look good.
What did you just say?
Nothing.
Oh, hey there, Joseph. How are you, mate?
What's up, peeps?
Hey!
Hey, Joseph. The last thing I heard was that you were running away from Potiphar's wife.
Oh man, I'm still running from her.
You did the right thing. Good job.
Hey, cool code, Joseph.
Oh yeah? Thanks, I got it on discount in Flipkart's Big Billion Days. It was cheap. 10,000 rupees, but I got it for only 2,000 rupees. Man, I was happy. Jonah?
Oh, looks like he's still inside the fish. Poor him.
The manna is so good. Oh, Adam and Eve have sent me a Zoom link. I wonder what's it about. Oh, splitting the Red Sea was easier. Let me try eating it with my staff.
No, don't!
God, is that you?
No, it's your brother Aaron. Moses, stop hitting everything. Remember why you didn't make it to the promised land?
Stop reminding me of how I didn't make it to the promised land.
Okay, fine. Just type in the password and sign in.
Oh, hey, Moses.
Phew, it took me forever to get on this thing. Technology has become so advanced with the smartphones and tablets. The only tablet I used was when I wrote down the Ten Commandments.
Hey guys, I've got a joke for you all.
Oh yeah, tell us.
How does Moses make his coffee?
What? A burning bush?
No. He brews it. Get it? Like, he brews the book of the Bible?
Run, Joseph, run!
Have any of you seen Joseph?
Hey, do you want to hear a joke? Are you still there? Hello?
Phew, that was close. Thanks, guys.
Okay. Is anyone else joining us?
Jeremiah, are you crying?
I'm not crying, you're crying.
Oh, wow. He really takes his title seriously. The Weeping Prophet?
So Jeremiah, what are you up to these days, you know, other than just crying? Oh no, quick! Change the link. I think someone is trying to Zoom bomb the meeting.
No, wait. We're joining from Bethlehem with some important news.
You mean Bethlehem, the city of David?
Yes. Didn't you all watch the news last night? Unto us a king is born, the Messiah.
What?
Sir, could you please explain?
Last night, a virgin gave birth to a baby boy. His birth was announced by a glorious company of angels and witnessed by shepherds and Magi from the east. His name is Emmanuel, Jesus.
Yeshua, meaning Savior. What I did saved the Israelites from death. What this baby does will save the whole world, every generation to come from death.
The Messiah will be perfect. He'll not only free his people from eternal slavery, but also go with them into the promised land, unlike me.
But Isaiah has said that he will be despised and rejected by his own brethren.
Yes, I was innocent and yet hated by my brothers. But in the end, God's plan will work out, for his ways are higher.
What the Lord spoke in the garden is coming to pass. The seed of the woman will crush the serpent's head.
Behold, the days come, says Jehovah, that I will raise to David a righteous branch, and a king shall reign and act wisely, and shall do judgment and justice in the earth. In his days Judah shall be saved, and Israel shall dwell safely. And this is his name by which he shall be called, Jehovah, our righteousness.
Amen. Amen.
I wish I was there to hold baby Jesus in my arms. Praise God for the fulfillment of the prophecies.
Praise God. Well, guys, we heard a great news today.
Yes, this is the kind of good news that needs to be told to everyone.
Okay, bye.
Wow. Only if I'd known that Jesus is Messiah, the Savior, I would have gladly made room for him in my inn. Well, now that you all know that he is God the Savior, would you make room for Jesus in your heart today? What are you waiting for, guys? He was not just born for us, but for everybody. Go, spread the good news.
Hey guys, I finally got connected. Hello? Anyone there? Hello?